Listen to me, brother. Obey! Tonight, we kill humans. We gather our strongest warrior. Clarence, come.
Thank you. I just don't get it, Mom. You should have Willis and Reeves organizing things. They've done this before, they know how to kill apes. We're lucky they showed up.
They talk a good story, Mark. But the fact is, the apes are still out there, and they can hit us at any time. Sooner or later, we're gonna have to kill them, not the ape hunters.
Well, they're still here. Counts for something, I guess.
Well, you think Rainey would do a better job? Make better decisions than me, is that it?
I'm just saying. Look. Before he got sick, Dad used to make the tough calls around here. And the town always followed him. Maybe people don't know if you can make those kind of decisions. Like with these apes. If it turns into war, what are you gonna do?
It's not gonna be a war.
Maybe you just gotta think, you know? What would Dad do?
Listen, Mark. I'm trying my best. Please believe that.
Mom?
Mark, take over.
What's going on?
I need to get down to the generator. You stay up here.
I'm coming too.
Here, take this, but you stay up here.
No way, you need a gun. I'm coming.
I'm telling you to stay up here. You keep ringing the alarm. If anything happens, you have a gun. Mark, I love you.
Jess, I think we can get the generator working.
What the hell? The crops!
We need to get this up and running now.
Tola! Maybe... You did not fight hard enough. Kill enough. Juno.
Huh?
Clarence.
Juno hides.
Juno. Look at me. Where is he? My fault. I should not have left you. Tola! Oh, no! We must go back and find him and have more ape die for that, oh fool! No! No!
Hey! You need to see this.
What the hell?
We brought you something.
Just need to ask this little fella some questions.
What do you mean, it can talk?
Only one way to find out.
Look, I'm guessing you know numbers. How about you give us one? How many apes are there?
Willits, whatever you're doing, it's not working.
Jess, here's the thing. See Oswald's face? Ape attack. Reeves was able to get away, but his daughter? Yeah, his daughter wasn't so lucky.
Tore my little girl apart. 7 years old, she was. Mm. Spitting image of a mom. And it was all my fault. You see, we had an ape prisoner. We were too damn soft on it.
Just that ape knew that other apes were coming, but wasn't talking. It seems to me we're in a similar situation right now. We need information. So what's it gonna be?
Come on, Jess. Enough. It can't talk.
Maria's right. If this ape knows anything, it's not talking.
You've got to stop this. It's wrong and it's getting us nowhere.
4 dead tonight, Jess. And you can't spill a damn drop of ape blood.
Willits Reeves, that's enough.
You're going to kill him. And what good will that do?
Stop!
Today, ape died at human hands. But we got into their town, killed humans, blood for blood. Human will seek revenge. Want to kill ape? Hunt us down, tell us all. But this human mistake, because when they come, we will be ready! Obey Brutus, and victory will be ours!
should be you.
So what the hell are we gonna do? I sure ain't sitting around waiting for the apes to come back.
There's only one thing to do.